Because Mimi and I've talked a lot. And so has Martin Sherman and me. Together with Mimi. Your government, I can't tell your government what to do, but I can say your government must demand of Europe out loud, publicly, to the world, on every microphone they can get their hands on. They've got to demand money, not austerity, and money for the refugees.